As organizers of events, Jason Hewlin has been a huge part of the culture for us. So we got the Cultural Influence Award given to him because of events like PLU and Turf Wars and all lottery battles, man. Those things are what sparked the interest and the hunger and the love for the scene.
Let's get back to this battle thing.
Get up for three.